This next storm system could bring some issues at the coastline due to strong winds, and we also have a high astronomical tide happening on Wednesday morning. Thankfully, the peak of the wind gusts and that high tide are likely not going to coincide, but still there could be some minor flooding at that high tide time. At the coastline, we have a coastal flood watch. We have a high wind watch. The high tide we're most concerned about is at 9:50 a.m. on Wednesday. Keep in mind, we could see those strongest gusts, say up to 60 miles per hour, more in the 2 to 4, 5 a.m. time frame. Still will be some stronger gusts as we get past this storm and around 9, 10 a.m. So because of that, the National Weather Service has issued this coastal flood watch. There could be some minor flooding, especially at Hampton Harbor, because of these gusts and even some splash over in the forecast.